What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings? A tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand!
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in this storm. think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one and see where it takes us.
Yeah.
Look here.
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
Go!
Got him!
Poison left side!
These things smell awful.
Brother, that groom's found a perch on high.
Rooms.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprised. Esteem.
up!
There's too much sand in the way, brother. Can't read it.
Whoa! Whoa!
There's a cave entrance.
Extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Yeah.
Now that I know more about the Dark Elves, I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheim, can you really blame them?
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.